From the beginning, Turon has expressed sincere remorse. From the minute he was in the back of the patrol vehicle, he asked not what would happen to him as a result or what he was being charged with. He asked immediately how his friends were that had been hit by the bullets and the health of the victims. Turon is 16 years old, and his age has been crucial in getting to this point, crafting this sentence. And what he says is that, "I want to apologize for what happened last May. I hurt two of my close friends and a third person who did not deserve to get shot. I will take this time to improve myself and grow as a person. This has been a life-altering event, and I promise you that I will do my best to change the path I was headed down.
And I am so proud of you. And that's the word I can use. And our visits, and you shared, and the statement that you wrote, that you have remorse, that you have a conscience, you have a soul, you have a heart, you have gifts and talents, and you are loved. And you know, what does Bobby tell you? You are God's child. You are forgiven. And there is so much ahead for you. All these people here and more, the village, the community, we stand behind you. We are here for you.